In this video, you know how to unlock your iPhone when it's unavailable in 3 ways. If you keep entering wrong password up to 7 times, the Erase iPhone option will show up. Then enter your Apple ID password. The erase process will begin. Once done, you can set it up as a new device. This will work if you're running iOS 15.2 or later. If your iPhone is not signed in with an Apple ID or is disabled, you won't be able to access the erase option. Also, iTunes can help by restoring your iPhone. You need to put your iPhone into recovery mode first. Here is how to put iPhone into recovery mode. Once your iPhone enters recovery mode, iTunes will detect it. Select Restore from the menu to continue the process. Visit the iCloud web. Select your iPhone from the list of available devices. Select Erase iPhone from the menu. After confirming, your iPhone will start the remote erase process. If you find it hard to use iTunes or Find My, you can also use FoneTool to wipe your iPhone. Now I'll show you how to do this with FoneTool. If you find it useful, please download it in the description. Choose Toolbox in the main interface, click Data Eraser and erase all data. If you need to selectively delete data on your iPhone, here you can choose Erase Private Data to delete part of data, such as photos, videos, or anything else. This is available in the Pro Edition. Check the option and click Erase Data to begin the process. FoneTool is a powerful iPhone data management tool, integrated with functional features such as WhatsApp Backup, Restore, and Transfer. Hit the link in the description to download FoneTool to try it. Thanks for watching till here. You can click on other videos if you want to keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe us. If you have any questions or issues, please leave comments and share your idea with us.